I stole a shirt from the mall and can't stop thinking about it.
Earlier today, I stole a $30 shirt from a well-known company. I planned on stealing five, and he caught me walking out the door and told me I was hiding for items. But I gave him four and didn't correct him that I had five.
I've pocketed stuff before like keychains, soap bars, etc. and never felt guilty, but I was never caught, so I'm not sure if I'm embarrassed or feel bad.